President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, has met with Ukrainian President Petro Poroshenko in Davos. The presidents hailed the current level of Azerbaijan-Ukrainian relations in political, economic, and other areas. They discussed prospects for cooperation between the two countries in economic, transport, energy, investment making, and other fields. Mutual support and cooperation within international organizations was emphasized during the meeting. They also discussed other issues of mutual interest.